getting fucked up after the show. There was rum and weed, whiskey and speed. My gums were getting numb from the blow. This girl took my hand, put it on her ass, and told me I should take her home for a screw. Well, I squeezed her rear as I downed my beer and said, honey, that's just what I'll do. But all that weed and cocaine went straight to my noodle, and all that rum and whiskey went down to my doodle. And when we're in the bedroom and both of us strip bare, well, I may be too drunk to screw, but I'm too stoned to care. Show me where this fella goes.